second.
I just pressed the quit battle and it logged out from the but this is even worse than freedom than war.
Right.
So I have to attack him now.
Yeah, so you've got to do the battle again.
I can't attack you. You need to enter.
Oh.
Let's make the whore a discipline. Okay. Motherfucker is dead. My deeds will be legend. We hunger for success and honor. You have ballistas. Nice.
Yeah. Just need to get them into the seers, and they do not speak with me.
Lykiria went south to your cities.
Right. Get that sort of end.
Do you have any army? South?
Where are they going?
On your Syracuse. On the Sus, South Italian, Consentium.
Oh, so this is a so Jessica.
They are going to take Syracuse, I think.
Syracuse? Syracuse?
Yes. They are going to take Syracuse. Syracuse.
Oh, well, I've got it now.
The window makers.
Right.
The window motherfuckers.
Yeah. Just trying to think what to do. Or resolve this.
You can push them if you want. You can push the Legio Gemina.
Right, got that.
And I join.
Right, so they should start to have attrition now, and I don't know. Right, can your army called Pericles Pride, are they in be able to get to the Roman rebels in the next turn?
The Gemina?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to attack them, okay. Right.
Well, I'm just wondering if can you see on the map if you can reach them. If not, then I could just use both my armies to take out the successionists then.
I can go close to them. Right. I don't know how much close, but I can go close enough.
Right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use the army that I've just used to fight, put them close to them, and then you put your army near me, as close to me as you can,
okay.
And then hopefully we should be able to...
You can... I can go until my spy, left of my spy.
Is that it? Right, I think they're stuck there. I don't think they can...
I don't know why I can't continue here. Because the road is close of my spy, I don't know.
Right.
Perhaps if I move my spy...
I was not meant to do that. Oh, stupid bloody thing.
No problem. Put the Legio right. 7, Allied way on spy.
Right now, what I'll do is send my navy down as fast as I can.
Okay.
That's just a normal fleet.
Do you want to hunt the fleet of Lyceria?
Yeah, well, I'm just going to send them.
I can hunt them with the Vengeance of Atlantis. The Vengeance.
Yeah, if you can. Yeah, if you can.
Okay. I will hunt them.
And I shall do that. Right, I think that's all. I'll trade with anyone else. Egypt.
I think I'm going to take down the Noria.
All right, okay.
Or you will defeat them.
Sorry?
Do you want to take them or to, I to go?
Well, I was hoping to get some territory in the north.
Because
at the moment.
You can take them also. You are close also.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll take Noria.
I was thinking to make them client state. Because it is just one city. Nothing so important.
I'll claim it for Rome, I will.
Okay.
And it'd be like an outpost, like for this northern part.
We will
part.
Make them peace treaty after that. And it will be okay.
Yeah.
Let's destroy the Legion. I will not move.
Okay.
Just to be close. If they attack us.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'll go to hunt the Widowmakers. Try to attack us.
Oh, you're not in the battle.
Yes, I know. That's why I put it here.
Yeah, but you're not in the battle.
Right. I can't join.
No, it's just my army and hit theirs.
Okay.
Do you
want to...
Are you at war with them? You're not at war with them, are you?
Ah, because they are rebels, I think I'm not. Yes, I see.
Right, I shall retreat.
Okay, retreat and I will attack them later. You can go close to them after in your turn.
Yeah.
And to defeat them. Ah, nice. They are close to your city now. You can attack them.
Yeah.
Both. Okay. I will battle it.
You wanna fight it?
Okay, yes.
Okay.
I will give you the ships to you, most of them, because you know better to make big battles.
So what I will do is I'll give you the archers,
okay.
And your general, and give me the artillery ships, and just try and get them close to me.
Front.
I'm not sure. I'd say if it's up to you, but I need them to get into range of the artillery.
I will give you the others, and I will give just the archers and the king.
Yeah. Like with the archers, you can set the ships on fire or something.
Okay,
so.
Take this.
Right.
Don't break formation. behind you or in front of you?
Put them on the sides. Then, if need be, you could do a ramming.
Do you want to go front?
Yeah, I can go front. But I think they got two normal navy ships, so if I start to lose against it, you need to get those ships to ram them or get the archers to set it on fire.
The archers, standard shots or flaming shots?
Flaming.
Okay, I put flaming. Ready for orders.
And that should demoralize the. Demoralize them as well.
We will wait. Or we go first.
Right. Let's just wait until they get into range with the artillery. And at your command, support ships. Prepare to engage. To the old. Sons of Ares. Artillery should now be in range.
Why don't they shoot flaming shots?
I'm not sure. Unless it's automatically.
One of our ships is being boarded. Our ships is being boarded.
Oh, I lost our ship.
An entire unit has perished.
Okay, not to worry.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Right, I think I'm going to lose there.
How can I run with ships?
Our men flee the field.
There should be a ramming button. Hang on, I'm trying to. Underneath your.
Our general is under attack.
Ain't going well. There should be a ramming button next to the swords.
Is dead.
Ramming?
Yeah, there should be like a ramming picture.
They just do nothing.
Come on. Oh no. Oh.
How can I
field of battle? This is a shameful display.
How can I hit?
Right. Know where you got swords and halt and group control on the underneath the unit cards. There's a toggle ramming slash forwarding. The ramming is the.
Our general has fallen.
We lost it.
Disbanding battle group.
Damn.
Fucking idiots.
Yeah.
The flits.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what to do all this.
Yeah, it's really easy to do once you get to know it, but
I lost all the fleet.
Yeah, at least you got some money back. And nice hill as well.
Yes, you are on a good position.
Yeah. So I'm just going to bung these guys there.
And your king.
Pop those guys there. Right, my cavalry, I'm gonna just.
The opponents are here. Put all your horses behind of the slingers, the opponent slingers, to kill them fastly.
Yeah.
To make a force attack with both sides to be fast.
Right. Okay.
Put it from the right side, some horses. Just to attack them from the both sides.
Hang on.
And you need to take care of the front lines of your army.
Yeah, well, they're gonna turn on me, so as long as I hold the hill, we'll be fine.
Just try to attack fastly the slingers from behind.
Yeah.
And
right.
Then you can make the loop. Okay, nice.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
What's your one of your units is being attacked from
behind. Right, here you go, there's the army, get it over here quick.
Okay.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Oh, they are far away.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
are coming. The men
are wavering. Okay. Oh no. Stop those artillery pieces.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful
thing. Save your horses. Try to make them one unit.
They're being decimated.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful thing.
Right, I'm going to try and get them back to the main army.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Right.
You have orders, sir. Your orders?
Oops, some units coming back in. And I'm going to end the battle there.
Okay.
There you go.
Almost 2,000.
We are fighting in slow motion.
Yeah, I think it's just where we're loading up.
They went for ski on mountains.
It's okay. Send those guys to finish them off. Faction destroyed. Put them back in the town. Right. Now that's been dealt with, I can then head north. But at the moment, I don't think I can do anything, so. Oh. Yeah. There we go.
I was wondering. I'm wondering how to sim the white pickets that I created. Local bandits have offered their services to intimidate the opposition. How do you proceed? A safe refuge. What does it mean, intimidate?
Intimidate, like an, I believe, like another way of provoking someone into stuff, I think.
Okay, accept, refuse, accept or refuse, intimidate the opposition. Local bandits have offered their services to intimidate the opposition. How do you proceed? Accept the offer, refuse the offer. I will accept. Let's see.
Okay.
This faction has been destroyed. The enemies were too numerous. Faction destroyed.
Senates and Sessionists.
Are you going to take Noria?
Yeah, I'm gonna get my armies together and march on them.
Mission failed. Mission failed. Let's see. Where should I go? I have to create the fleet again. My economy for now. That's it.
Oh no.
We are going to attack you. And you can't.
I can't run away.
I should come for help. I didn't thought that it was necessary. I saw their armies and they were little. They weren't too much. Okay, let's.
Right, so basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give you the cavalry and.
Okay, I'll try to destroy.
Can. So whatever you do, feel like you do,
try to put in middle the slingers and
around of your slingers with your units as fast as you can.
Put on middle the slingers and
around of your slingers
create a circle with your units.
Yeah.
And I will use the cavalry to create
enemy
some
reinforcements approaching. Yeah.
The balistras are going to be loose.
Right.
Okay, give me fast the cavalry.
General is under attack. Oh, on all sides.
Riders at the double. Forward. Quickly now. Fire on the enemy now. Riders at the double. Quickly now. Attack. Forward! Advance!
The men are wavering.
Oh shit.
Advance at speed! For glory!
Why did I put that bloody army in the sea? Oh my god, oh my god, they are literally being annihilated.
Riders at the double! Advance at speed! Riders advance! Forward! Loose! Italian cavalry! Mars aid us! Advance!
Our men flee the field of battle! This is a shameful display.
Missile cavalry ready!
Nah, the battle's lost. It's lost.
Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
They're literally on all bloody fronts.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Melee cavalry!
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Units
flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Advance at speed.
Forward.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Yeah. It's lost. Battle's lost.
Close to them, and I will attack them from behind. And then we can go for Noria.
Yeah.
Ready for orders.
Try to close all the directions. Use use one of your armies, just a little right of them. And I will go behind them, just not to flip. Make a circle, as you can. If you can.
Yeah.
Put the one.
Your command. Advance. We hunger for battle. Commander, to victory.
He didn't close enough.
Can you not attack him?
I can't attack him. He's
ready for orders.
He's far.
Not worried, am I? If he attacked, I think he'll go for the city. But
I am on it. Greetings. Do not... Your deceit... Be welcome here, and speak as you... We will not agree. A tribe... My people are wealthy in intellect. Be welcome. I am honored to receive this embassy. And... Yesterday, I saw many dead fish...
Greetings! Speak plainly and without idle I do not think of...
I greet you in my master's... Our merchants do not want it. Friend?
Well met, friend. I do not think our people want your trinkets.
I can do something.
Oh, together then!
I'm gonna head to bed.
At its end stands your funeral pyre. I will bring the torch.
Declare me war. I don't know why.
I'll join you.
Yes, they are close to Licaria. They are going to attack me with both their arms. I can retreat.
Yeah.
I should. They are too many. Okay, let's see what will happen. I try to go away.
Retreat, men! Retreat!
Let's see what will be happen.
Right, so I see.
I saved it.
My garrison will not do much, so I'm going to auto-resolve it.
Okay.
Well, they've done 20... And they've done a bit of damage on the enemies, too.
They make alliances with the Breusi to defend themselves
in
the area. I was thinking to attack anyway the Breusi, because they are close to me. So, no problem. But it was unexpected.
Yeah.
How did they pass behind you? You closed all the way, the road, I thought.
No. I didn't put them to fortification. Let's see, where's that army gone?
Batavium is Licaria now. Okay. You can take it again from Licaria. And you don't have too much to do. The city is empty.
Would you like me to help you with...
Try to take Noria, and I will deal with Sergestica, the Breus, in the south.
Right.
The other, the big army of Licaria, where is it?
I don't know.
That took your city.
I don't know. It's not in my land, because I would have seen it.
Perhaps they are on Veneti, on Medhan.
Could be. Well, unless the Venetians have destroyed them.
Yes, perhaps.
Right, so I shall get...
Try to make them client state or take them, I don't know. What do you prefer?
I'm gonna take it.
I would make them client state because the other cities of this province are on Veneti. There are three cities of these provinces, and the two are on Veneti, and the Veneti are friends with us. So I wouldn't take just one city. I would make it like something like client state, satrapy, something like that.
Right. Well,
it wouldn't be good for my country to have just one city.
Well, the thing is, I really do need...
Except if you need money.
Because the Venetians are going to get it. They're going to get it, so I need land. So my left flank... rank. I need more territory.
Okay.
So at this moment,
you can gain more money, but you will have bad order. If you don't have all the provinces, you can't have good to be good with your people.
Yeah, risk it.
You have rebels. Gilo, the Riscos, the Colas. Let's take the Colas. Δημήτριος Καλός, βασιλεύς. Είχε τέρα, είχε σμιλή κομμάτι, είχε τέρα, τους αυτά, να συγκεντρέξει σε πράξη. Let's deal the Breusi. The cocky Breusi nation.
Yeah.
Let's see first what happens here. Oh, they have 20 armies.
Guide my hand.
This is dead. Skorzici.
Well met, friend. Sit. I thank you.
A flapping tongue that speaks without wisdom is.
I give you greeting, and...
Okay. I think I can beat them. I think.
At your command. On the move. Get the stakes up. At your command.
Give you the one army.
Okay.
Perhaps they are behind me. I will try not to involve from the first. Just to,
yep, that's fine.
I'll try to hide them. Okay. Where are the other army?
Don't know, not until the battle starts, until we know.
By your command! Don't break formation!
Where should I hide them?
Well, we've got two, there's a big woods there, not forest.
Hide some here. Okay.
By your command, your orders. Ready. Pikemen, form phalanx. Anyone who breaks formation will be punished.
Okay.
Spear it with the command.
powder.
Where are the others?
There they are.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
And the opponents?
Oh, really close. Yeah, really close.
Where are the opponents?
Sorry?
The opponents, where are they?
Near me.
Try to avoid them if you can. Just go close to you and to attack them both.
Well, just start to face them. If you can start moving down through the woods, that'd be better.
If you can.
I'll hold them. I'll just stand still in...
Yes, hold the paddle as you can. And give me horse if you want. But you have to... not the sling and horses, just the spears. To make some damage if you want. For him.
Okay, there you go, you can have them.
Get into formation! Hidden units have been discovered. Swift melee cavalry! For glory! Riders at the door! We have discovered the enemy's hidden units. We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
In service of the people, fighters
advance.
Use the Sarissa.
Yep, they're doing it.
Try to push them.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units. Hidden units have been discovered. We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Advance at speed.
have discovered the enemy's hidden units. We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Swift riders at your command. Yes, Commander. As you command, by your command. Yes, Commander. Orders understood. As you command.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units. One of our units has used all its ammunition. One of our units has used all its ammunition. Forward. Our hidden units have been discovered. The men are wavering. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Our general has fallen.
Oh.
Attack their position!
Men ready for orders!
Pikemen, stay.
Ready for orders! Pikemen! Hack them down!
Orders! Fight us!
To arms! Riders advance! Riders, at the double! Quickly now!
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Citizen cavalry! Advance at speed! Riders! Advance!
Our men flee the field of battle! This is a shameful display.
Taxi Argos!
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Camp help.
Okay.
Melee cavalry.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Our hidden units have been discovered. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. The battle is turning in our favor. Albares! Our hidden units have been discovered.
I think we've won this.
Okay. End battle.
The cavalry. Oh no, these are your cavalry, I don't know. I think it must have took a lot, quite a fair bit.
I will take it. One general is dead, I think. Okay. We lost some units of Sarissa. Okay. Oh, they still alive. Create some horses.
After my my turn, I'm gonna head to bed.
Okay, let's test. Thank you. numbers, should I put units? What do you think?
What? To attack the Bruci?
They have just one city, the Bruci.
I'll concentrate your armies on that door, on the
I just wonder the main if the Bruci, if they are just one city or more.
I'd say they're only one.
Okay. And then...
Our own shades.
They changed name. Oh. Oh, they're going to attack me. I will flip.
Mm-hmm.
Regroup and fall back!
Okay, gathering now we need to attack the other.
Oh.
What do they want from you, Pistons?
They want peace, so I'm just going to see if I can get some money out of them.
Did they head war with you?
Yeah, I think ages ago, so I think they're a bit pointless now.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, the winter is came. When it Veneti are very strong, as I can see.
Yeah.
They have all the Alpes.
Alright.
They have the best mountains for snowboard.
And yeah. That's it.
Can take the Nori, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait one more turn.
If you wait,
I need.
If you wait one more turn, they will be 20 units. Now they are 16, I think. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13. Now they are 13.
Alright, I'm gonna auto resolve this.
Okay. Easy busy.
And I shall occupy. Right, I think. They are still alive. I think it's their navy.
Do they have navy? Where?
Yeah.
Where are they?
South of Consentia, southern Italy.
King Ampiorix Ligurian. I forget that, yes, they have a navy that destroyed my navy. Okay. Let's see if they can beat us. And you have a navy.
Yeah, I'm getting some artillery ships.
my name. South to Handen again. I can use also my army on Apollonia.
Yeah.
I can board it on fleet.
What I'll do is I'll end it here, and then you can.
If you end it here, when you press send turn, it will be auto save, I think.
Yeah. So I'll end it, and then you can log out.
Okay. Let's stop it here.
Okay,
good night, my friend.
Okay, and you, mate. Good playing. That was a good battle.
You too.
Both armies working together.
We made a good progress.
Yeah. Okay.